or 23. These are Shenanigans Home Slice Pups. And just, oh, maybe 3 weeks, 2.5 weeks, something like that. You guys ready to wake up? Ready to wake up? It's not the Chi-Chi wagon, but she's near my home slice. You guys wanna wake up, sleepyheads? So these are F2 Congo Borbo crosses. F2 just means it's a Congo Borbo times a Congo Borbo, as opposed to a Congo times a Borbo. Hey, wake up, guys. We're trying to shoot a video. You can't just go back to sleep. Or can you? For those who don't follow the program, and there appear to be more and more of you subscribing, this, I think, is probably our most logical cross. I think there's a very real niche out there for a livestock guardian dog that is not so independent. And most of them are, by nature. And so this cross really does work well. It's, you really don't take a step backwards as a livestock guardian dog, but you get a much more biddable, stickier, less independent creature. More versatile, ultimately, is the key. And, their watchdog thing is big in both breeds. That's kind of their whole deal. They're looking for the next threat. So they're good family guardian dogs. They're good livestock guardian dogs. They're good dogs. But at this point, they're just sleepy hamsters still. But we're kind of overdue for one of these. Soon they'll be out and about. The weather's starting to get nice. Hello. Hello, Mama. Ow. There's nettle in there. Hi. And that's pretty much it. That's why I don't do a lot of videos before 4 weeks, because really, they're kind of silly.